What the? Is that the guy from the Big Bang Mission? The one who fought against the Crimson Mass Saiyan? Or is that some other guy? Not to mention that he has one arm. This is Gohan from Ultra God Mission. Only... Well... This guy's from an alternate future that never happened. On his timeline, Gohan survived, and Bulma and Trunks were murdered by the androids. It's like they were killed first, and now Gohan. He was given the power of the Dark Dragon Balls. But he can't beat Xeno Trunks with just one arm. He was one of the Black Hooded Warriors. Gohan would never do anything evil. Never will. Gohan's not like that. He has a final form, and he can achieve Super Saiyan 4, Super Saiyan 5, and even use Super Saiyan 3. One thing about that is that her daughter is dead and it's never coming back. There we are. That's how you... Well, that never happened in Gohan's future. Pan's dead and she's never coming back. Pan's dead and she's never coming back. Now hopefully Xeno Trunks and the Black Hooded Gohan will be friends one day. That's a promise. There's always hope. Never stop that.